My quote today is called Compassion and Respect. Only when we treat ourselves with great compassion can we actually offer it to others. Only when we love and respect ourselves are we truly able to love and respect others. Thanks, everyone.